हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर पल्लवी। दिस इज द सेकेंड एक्सरे फ्रॉम हेड नेक फेस रीजन। दिस इज द स्पेशल पोस्टेरियो इंटीरियर व्यू ऑफ पैरानेजल एयर साइनसिस। दिस व्यू इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज द वॉटर्स व्यू और ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज द ऑर्बाइटोमियाटल व्यू। सो दिस इज द स्पेशल एक्सरे विच इज टेकन टू विजुअलाइज द पैरानेजल एयर साइनसिस, मेनली द मैक्सिलरी एंड द फ्रंटल एयर साइनस। दिस व्यू इज टेकन इन अ स्पेसिफिक मैनर दैट द हेड शुड बी एक्सटेंडेड, द चिन इज फेसिंग टू द फिल्म एंड द नेक इज प्रेजेंट अपवर्ड। दिस पर्टिकुलर पोजिशन इज कॉल्ड एज द वॉटर्स पोजिशन बिकॉज ऑफ विच द नेम ऑफ द व्यू इज वॉटर्स व्यू फॉर पैरानेजल एयर साइनसिस। सो दिस व्यू इज द वॉटर्स व्यू एंड द एक्सरे बीम इट इज ट्रांसमिटेड एट 45 degree एंगुलेशन टू द फिल्म। सो इन दिस वे दिस व्यू इज टेकन विद द माउथ ओपन। Now in this way, in this view you can see the skull cap also, again the same part as we have discussed it earlier, the outer table and the inner table, these are the radio opaque lines, in between intervening area is present which is the anastomosing network and this is called as the diploic veins present in it. These are the shadows of the orbit. This is the nasal cavity, on either side of which the nasal cavity it is superimposed by the orbit above and the maxillary sinus below. This is the upper jaw, the lower jaw. This is the zygomatic bone with the presence of the zygomatic arch. You can see here the mastoid process with the mastoid air cells present on both sides, and in many x-ray you can see the dens, that is the upper part, tooth like part of the axis vertebra, second cervical vertebra at the symphysis menti. Okay, so this is the special posterior anterior view for paranasal air sinuses. It is also called as the orbitomiatal view. In this view we can see the maxillary sinus that can be seen. This is the largest sinus present in the body. It may be rudimentary or present at the time of the birth, and rest of the frontal air sinus, ethmoidal sinus and the sphenoidal air sinuses, they are developed later on. These are the irregular frontal air sinuses which are present above to this nasal cavity and at the medial part of the orbital bone. It may be present on one side, that is it may be unilateral one or bilateral one. Both the sinuses may not be of a same size or shape. This is the largest maxillary air sinus, which is pyramidal in shape, whose base is present towards the nasal cavity and apex is present towards the zygomatic bone. So this is the pyramidal shaped maxillary sinus present on both sides. These are the nasal cavities with the presence of nasal septum in between. This is the lateral wall of a nose and this is the nasal septum which is present in it. These are the upper maxilla, upper jaw and the lower jaw. So in this way you can clearly read the x-ray of the special posterior anterior view for paranasal air sinuses. Thank you.